This is the chakra of seeing, of imagination, the place that reveals the radiant light within. Focus your consciousness on this center to find insight, to seek vision, to bask in the eternal beauty of the inner world. As rays of awareness pierce through illusion and bring clarity. As the third eye opens between our two physical eyes, we enter the deep meditation that reveals the light within. Keep your gaze steady among your many thoughts and find the portal to the inner mysteries of illumination. As they unfold their elegant patterns in the mind's eye, follow these patterns to discover and achieve your dreams. Seek your guiding vision within the quiet stillness of your inner world. Once we have seen the path, the Kundalini serpent finds her way straight up the spine to pierce the crown chakra, Sahasrara, meaning thousandfold. Fully complete from base to crown, the seventh chakra can now blossom forth as the thousand-petaled lotus of infinite awareness, emanating from the dimensionless point of consciousness within. You are that consciousness. Awake, aware, intelligent, divine. Gives birth to stars and takes you beyond the lower realms to journey to the heart of the cosmos. To the intelligence of creation itself, the realm of divine mind, the universal consciousness that is the source of all. Now we journey back down through each chakra once again on the current of manifestation, knowing that we have awakened the thousand-petaled lotus of cosmic consciousness. We have seen the beauty of the inner world. Throats in song. We have joined together in love. Burned through inertia into fire. In the waters of duality, and found our way home to Earth. Are within us, awakened, enlivened, part of one being, united from base to crown, energized, and fully illuminated.